We're bots, depending on which one you're watching. I'm playing mages today, obviously, as you can do in title. Go ahead, join, and I'll join you.
Okay, you say you're joining me?
Yes.
hold on. Let me see if my thing is working.
Join it first.
Okay. I'm resizing my screen. Okay, I'm joining right now. Yeah, it's working. Oh, this is really loud. This is a scary maze, I think. It looks scary, at least.
Yeah, it's loading. Wait, is this
for me too? I have no idea. Let me see. Yeah, it is. You're in my game, I see you. Okay, so, welcome back, everyone. Today I'm going to be playing The Maze. It's unique, and I'm going to be playing with Teen.
Look at the hard play.
We're probably gonna-
I'm not gonna read it.
I'm actually gonna go read it, because then I'm not gonna know what I'm doing. The main objective is to see how long you can last before you enter the maze. There are some helpful advice and tools lying around in the camp
van.
You can pick up tools by clicking on them. There might be a couple of things around the forest, but I'm not certain. When you're ready to enter the maze, the entrance is in front of the camper van. Press X or Shift to toggle sprint, and press Y or Control to toggle crawl.
X and sprint. Good luck, you'll need it.
What?
How do you pick up something?
X to sprint.
How do you pick up something?
Y doesn't say. Y to crawl.
How the hell do I pick up? You
last
battle
with me. Okay, I'm joining it too.
Where are you? Inside the camper van.
You use it in the maze.
Yeah, but I don't even know how to pick it up. I'm in the van.
Oh, you can only be first person?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm in the van. Oh, I'm coming.
I don't know how to pick stuff up, so.
This is why you need to read the instructions.
Well, it doesn't even say the instructions.
When using the flashlight, the battery will drain. When you're in the maze, look around for batteries to fix the problem.
Come on, are you coming?
Wait, I'm trying to pick up the flashlight.
Yeah, you can't pick it up. I have no idea. I already clicked every single button on it. You go ahead and try. February 25th. Is it February 25th?
Do you press like triggers or something?
No, I already did. Come on, you coming? Where are you? Just click every single button up on it. Why can't we just sprint everywhere?
I think you run out, you get tired. I don't know why you can't pick it up.
Come on.
Oh well. Let's go to the maze then. Wait, what about the stuff around? Whatever. Your footprints are on the floor. I can see your footprints.
Oh, are they my footprints?
Wait, that's not though. They're not your footprints. this is the maze right here. Wow, it looks dark. Oh, that's not the maze, is it?
How do you use your stuff?
You didn't pick up anything. How are you gonna use it? This maze is so dark, I literally cannot even see.
This way.
I'm just following you.
Oh my god, it's so hard to see.
How are you supposed to get- Yeah, I did too. Did we just die?
Are you next to me? Oh, we got separated.
Okay, that's not good.
Oh my god, I don't even have a flashlight. I can't see shit.
Yeah, neither can I. Did I just hit a wall? Yeah, I did.
I think I just died. No, I know I didn't. I'm here though.
Bro, my stream is literally just gonna be a black ass screen.
Oh my god, it's so difficult to see.
My god, it's like I can't see anything at all. You know what? Let me see if I can watch on my computer and turn the brightness all the way up.
I'm pretty sure there's something in the cave with us.
Of course there is. Oh, I see you!
Where?
Behind you!
Oh my god, come on, let's go.
Please don't go too fast, I'll just try to keep up with you.
You mean?
Yeah. We're never gonna make it out of this maze in this blackness.
I think there might be something over there.
Just go there.
Me hearing creepy sounds, right?
Yeah, this is a scary one for a reason. Damn, we really need to pick up that flashlight.
I mean, it's not our fault we can't pick it up.
Could you even see anything on your screen?
Yeah. Light, light,
Michelle, light!
Where is it from?
Where is it?
This floor thing? There's a rock on the floor. You see this rock?
Uh-huh.
What the fuck are we supposed to do with it?
But what is this light supposed to mean?
I don't know. Which way we came from over here, right?
Yeah, we came from over there.
Oh yeah, that's not pretty. Let's go straight back. Ooh,
wait, what?
Here.
I don't see you on my screen! Wait, no! I'm spit!
That is not fun.
Did you die?
Yeah.
Oh my god, the red light.
Don't go there, don't go there. That's what the killer is. Where did you pick up this flashlight? I want it.
Damn, that scared the hell out of me.
I don't know, let's play a different one, because you can't even use the tool.
I was trying. Yeah, let's just leave, because that's bad that we can't use it. I'm gonna pick a different maze game. I'm leaving.
Yeah, I left. Go ahead.
Whew. That was actually way too.
Oh, very kind of scary because of the jump scare, but you can't even pass it. You can't see.
Let's do this one. The Big Maze sequel available admin sale. Let's see. Oh, this is an actual maze. This is what I was looking for.
Dang.
Can you come on?
Hello.
Okay, I'm not gonna be staying with you. I'm gonna see if I can find my own way out without you, though.
Well, we gotta go the same way at first.
They had something for free and I didn't take it. Hold on, I'm going back for
free?
It.
Free? It was Robux.
Dang. That's not the way, obviously. Come on. Damn, you're way ahead of me. Oh, dang, it splits off right here. That's a dead end. I think I'm gonna go this way.
Hi.
Oh, so it's not that way? Okay.
Where did we come from? I'll go this way, you go the other way. It's not that way.
The other two people just came from there. That means it's not that way. Everyone just running in a pack so they don't get lost.
Is this the start? Not this way, this is the start.
Oh man. Not this way. Oh freak, where did I just come from?
Wait a minute, what the hell?
Okay, went there. So that means I gotta go back this way.
Oh.
Wait, what? That's a dead end. This is where I came from, isn't it? Yeah, it is. So if I came from this way.
Oh wait, did I just come to the beginning?
Okay, so I'm coming out of this spot right here. This is nothing. I went here, but I'm gonna go try again.
Oh, I'm lagging.
I'm lagging too. I'm just gonna keep running and see if I can figure it out.
Wow, I lost connection. And I died. Okay, I fell off
you
the
died?
Map
what right. happened?
I thought I found the exit, but it was actually the beginning, and then I fell off the map. So, and I couldn't die.
I've never seen
so
this way before. This is the right
myself.
Way.
Let me join you. Oh, I can't.
Why?
No idea.
Oh, I lost connection.
Yeah, that's probably why.
I'm going joining back. That was actually a fun one.
Go ahead, leave and rejoin.
Rejoin me, rejoin, 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 join me.
Can't.
Why?
Because I don't know, I just can't.
Okay, I'll just leave and I'll do it again.
I think my stream's not working.
Let me see. It still says you're streaming.
It says that, but it doesn't mean it's working.
Let me see.
Oh, it is working.
It's working!
So why can't I join you? Yeah, I can't join your game.
So you join, then I'll join you.
Yeah. What do you put in search it? Maze?
Just maze, yeah. Did you find it?
Yeah.
Wait for me because I know the way, so you don't have to. We don't have to waste time in the beginning areas.
Yeah, I'm in it.
Let me join you. I can't join your game.
I think it's you that had the problem. So, just join the game and put just finish this maze, and then we'll join each other back.
Hold on, let me see if I could join right now. Okay, I'm in. Where are you?
Oh, go down the line, go ahead. I made a little bit of progress, so just come.
The beginning is pretty easy, so that's good.
Yeah, here.
Oh, I see you. Go.
I'm following you, because you say you know the way.
Wait. Oh, it's this way. It's really cool, but I'm not gonna ruin it for you.
Oh, is it a lake? Yeah, I saw that when I fell off the map.
Oh. So you were going the right way then?
Nah, I fell off the map. Remember?
Oh. Swim! Swim! Oh look, we're not the only swimmers! Well, that's cheating!
You can't even do that. Okay, oh, well, you can.
Yeah, that's cheating! We just got lost though, because we don't know.
Just follow the water.
Not that way.
This way? Oh, I jumped out.
Not that way.
Aw, shit. I don't know if this is the right way.
I'm just going whatever way.
Yeah, I'm completely lost.
I'm just pretty much following the water. Oh, no. Don't go the really long way. The really long way is where we came from.
Oh, I think I just went down a really long way.
Nah, then you go. If you go down a really long way and you're touching land, you're going the wrong way. Cause I just went. Cause the really long way is where we went to get here.
No, this is somewhere different. Cause it's like, yeah, this is different. This is different. Let me go this way. I think it's different.
Oh, I found land.
Yeah, me too. I don't know where the hell I am.
Oh, there's a whole bunch of people here with me.
Well, you're not with me. Oh, hi!
Not that way?
I don't know, there's another path over here, that's why. Come, you wanna come? You wanna follow them?
Which path did you not take?
This one. I don't know if it's the right way or not.
Damn, this one's actually pretty hard.
Yeah, no, right? Oh, look! What is this? Oh, this is the exit? Wow, running aimlessly does help. We made it, right?
Yay! Go cool. To the sequel, let's go to the sequel!
What about the playground? You don't wanna play?
No.
Wow.
I'm going to the sequel.
Yeah, me too, this little
Big Maze sequel alpha. Oh dang, this one's.
We're coming on the outside of the map.
That's cheating.
Come out. They put a path here for us.
Oh man, they made a mistake doing this.
I wonder how many other people have tried this.
No facts.
Imagine there's gonna be like an invisible wall, you can't come over it.
Man, that would be sad. We did all that walk. Did we reach the end?
We're walking around the corner. I don't know. Imagine it's in the middle. That's where the exit is.
Damn. They might actually have done that.
Oh my god. That's fucking sad. Wait, no. This is the exit here. We made it. This is the exit. What? There's a random hole in the wall. That's it? That's what this is? No prize or anything for making it out?
It's not that side because that side's the front. I'm gonna go into the maze and see what happens.
What?
I wanna see how easy this maze is. Actually, let me see if I can zoom out. No, it doesn't work like that. There's something orange here. What is this?
Orange? On the floor?
Oh, it's lava!
You die?
Oh man, that looks cool. There's a door. No, I think the exit's over here. Come inside.
Yeah, which way you go? To the orange thing?
Yeah.
I just died.
Oh, someone just died. We have to complete the obby. Woo! Oh, Jesus.
We just run around the side.
I think I could run through it.
That door doesn't do anything. Oh. and then zombies.
Wow, someone just stomped on me and I just got flattened.
There's zombies here.
What are you supposed to do with the zombies?
I don't know.
What? Why can't I make that jump? I don't understand.
Well, you can, because I made it.
How'd you die?
Oh, why are you going through the maze?
Because it's faster. There's a shortcut.
Oh, really? Maybe the real maze starts when you get inside that door.
Yeah, maybe.
No way, it's this easy, right?
You have to run and jump. You can't just start, because when you first start running, you're really slow. Woo!
No, there's a bunch of zombies in there. Well, that's going now.
Oh! Oh! Okay!
We all just died.
Oh man, god dang it. That one guy actually lived.
I wonder if we should go inside the, which way was it? Oh fuck, I can't remember. Yeah. Oh shit. Oh, the zombies go back inside?
No, they die from the lava.
Oh, did they?
Because one of the guys are smart enough to jump. God damn it, I died from lava. I was trying to be like that guy. He jumped back onto that spot. He back jumped onto the platform, that's why.
So it's gonna be really hard to make it. Because you know how we start? There's like a staircase for you to start on?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
That's not hard. I just start running up the staircase and just jump.
Yeah, but
don't stop. If you stop, you're gonna die.
If you jump back from this side, there's no staircase.
Yeah, I know. You gotta get closer.
Nah, I'm good. We're not even stuck in the doorway.
You gotta run and jump. Oh, they're coming!
Oh man, they respawn when they... Oh man.
Here they come.
They can stand for lava waiting for you guys. Aw, man, come on. Ooh, why?
Once they focus on you, they don't stop till you die. If you step on them, they die. But you lose HP.
I'm good.
Let's just walk through the door.
I can't, the door's locked. Half the time
when
the
zombies push through it! God damn it, we missed it. Oh damn, the zombies demolished her.
Come on, open the door! I made it in!
No, what about me? Go, go, go! Oh, 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 they're killing me!
there's nothing in here.
Bro, this zombie just started dancing.
Yes, go slay him. Zombie king. Queen. Whatever. Zombie ruler. How the hell am I gonna get out? No, let me out!
I ain't scared of you. Square up. Oh shit, he actually hit me. No, my turn, my turn, my turn. Yay! This is where the real maze starts?
No. I told you, there's nothing in here. I don't even know why you came in.
God dang it. Oh, this is a zombie respawner. Look, this is behind the works. Off. Oh, whatever, we're done. Next one.
That really is? That's so sad.
Oh, that was actually a good one, kind
of. Okay, go ahead. Let
me see. Now that was an actual maze.
Horror maze? Minotaur maze? You want me to join one?
Whatever. Go ahead.
I'm joining it. The horror maze.
You joined the horror maze?
Yep. Jump scare.
Most of the horror ones are just like... It's completely dark. That's not a good idea.
Is it?
Yeah, it says it in the title.
No, you have a torch. Look.
Where's my torch?
Oh, it's gonna load in a second. I think.
Teen? Hello? You muted yourself. I can't hear you. Teen! I can't hear you! Damn. Badge needed. Teleport to maze 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Are you serious? Oh. Whoop. I have it. Wait, my plate, my torch doesn't have fire on it. Let's go to the maze. Let's start the maze. Ready? Everyone else is starting too. Let's go. Oh, which... That's nothing. Come on! Maze 1. Begin. Let's do this. Let's just follow the pack of people. Oh, run! Hey, he's behind us, Get out the maze! Get out the maze! Oh! Don't be first, because you know what happened. Oh, someone's offering to let it follow them. Just jump back down, we're just kinda still in the beginning. He's not, I don't think he chases you forever though. Yo, this is so creepy. Damn, I still haven't made it past the first part. Yeah, I know that. Which way did you go? Left or right? Well, we're running. I'm running with a pack of two other people, so hopefully I don't die. Because I have no idea where I'm going. Okay. Nobody wants to go first. Oh, you're with us. Go. Wait for us. Come back. Let's just go. Whatever. They're just standing there. So I wanted to use them as bait. That's why. Damn, so many tunnels. Damn, this maze is gonna take forever. Oh my goodness! You just run through whatever? Oh! Killer! 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 He's chasing us. Well, me. Oh, he's not chasing me anymore. Yeah, they only chase you for a distance. Damn. Stop running so fast, I'm starting to lose you. Whatever. It is what it is. This maze is actually pretty creepy though. My heart. Oh Jesus. God dang. How do they expect people to finish mazes like this? Let's go left this time, because we went right last time. Oh my god, because your fault! God dang it, I died. This is the entrance. Yeah, Lee, no, we're not going this way. We're going this way right here. We're gonna use that person as bait. She's going this way. I'm a few paces behind her, so if she dies, it's okay. Oh my god, that shit is getting loud. Oh man, that's really loud. He's behind you. Oh man. Yeah, where we're going. Ah! Oh, she's coming! She's coming! She's coming! Oh my god. Where you going? Where you going? Where you going? Okay. Okay. No. Got separated from her. That's not good. No, I didn't. I'm still behind you. We got separated from the girl. We're screwed. We gotta run back past her. She's so creepy, that laugh. I'm by myself, no. Yo, I'm scared. Oh my god, I'm so scared. There's another something in front of me. I don't know what it is, but whatever, I have to run into it. Oh, there's nothing there. Yo, this is actually making my heart race. I'm like really getting scared off a Roblox game. Did I make it? Is this the exit? Oh my god. Oh my god. I did it! I made it past me! Oh yeah. Oh man. Man, I don't want to go into another maze by myself. Please, somebody come. I need your help. I can't do this by myself. Man, I don't want to do this maze anymore. This maze is too creepy. In this maze, you basically just have to run around aimlessly and hope to, like... Yeah. Let's just do a different maze. This maze is too creepy for me. It's okay. Let's just do another one. Ooh, this one's nice. A rat maze. Welcome to Rat Maze, an epic procedural generated game. Aw, we can't play it. Of course it is. No, you know what? I'll just do that one that I just saw. Maze Masters. Oh my god, we can't join this one either. Let's try this amazing. Oh, this is an obby? How is this an obby? It's not even an obby. Let's start on this side. Oh Jesus. Oh my goodness, this maze is humongous. Well, I'm going my own way, you go your own way. Might as well just split. Oh my god, is that the exit right there? Yeah, if you jump and you look at a certain point, you can see it. To the exit? What? Which way did you take? What thing in the sky? A white block? I saw- Oh, I know exactly what you're talking about. I saw it before, but I couldn't see it. Yeah, I saw it before, but now I don't see it at all. Oh, I see you. I just blindly made it over. That's cheating. You could zoom out more. There's two zooms. Yes, there is. Press the knob. Yes, there is. There's two zoom. There's one that's first person, and the next one is regular. You can if you look down a little bit on your screen. That's so cheating. I don't know, I'm just walking whatever. Whatever I think is right, at least. Oh, look, I did it. Can you see this maze? Yeah, you can also see this one. This is so cheating, man. Okay, we gotta go to that ladder thing. You can actually jump in this one. Yeah. Oh my goodness, I was going the right way. Can't depend on you for anything. You branch off from me, or you're still with me? Wait, what? No, wait, aren't we supposed to get to that ladder? Someone else is cheating too. I just saw them jumping. It was a boy wearing red or something. Wow. No. You see where that ladder is? Let's go this way. Oh, there's an exit over there. I think it's an exit. No, because that's a long way. It's not this way, it's not this way, it's not this way. The exit's over there. It's not this way. Guess this way. Yep, it's this way. Feel bad for that pink boy for not following us. See, I knew it. Oh, look at that boy with the pink. Oh, Jesus, you can't cheat in this one. Oh man, what you wanna do? You wanna be on your own or? Good luck. What? That fast? Wait, what? Where was it? Do you remember the path? Kind of. Oh, okay. Where are we supposed to make it to? Where's the exit? Do you see anything? Oh, it's over there. It's over there. It's over there. It's on this side. It's kind of hard to jump in this one. It's not this way. It's really hard to see in this one. It's right there. Yeah, look at it. If you jump, you'll see the map at the bottom. That's why I'm looking for a little opening on the ends. That's what you should be doing. Looking for a little opening. That's how you know which direction we're going. It's not this way. God damn, we'll keep hitting. God damn it! It's on this side somewhere, I think. Which way are you going? Okay. It's on this side. I see it. I don't know where the exit is though. It's right here. It's somewhere where I ran from. Can you come back? Okay, so it's on this side. I gotta run this way. Okay. Jump, jump. It's the side where I was running to. I see you, I see you, I see you. Do you see me? Do you see me? Just come towards this. it's this way. We just gotta find the exit on the wall. I don't know. I didn't see the exit, but if you go, look, come here. Now look to your left and look off the map. You see. You're not supposed to be climbing me, you're too close. That's why back up and jump. But do you see it? That's what I was telling you to look at. Bro, how you. Oh. Wait, which side is that arrow facing? Can you tell? Cause I mean that's the that we gotta follow that way. It's over there, it's over there, it's over there. Yeah, it doesn't matter. We just gotta make our way this way. Yeah, that's right there, it's right there, it's right there, it's right there. Platform's right there. Damn. I'm gonna name my thing Maze Experts. Ooh, make sure you make that leap. Okay, we can't. Oh, we can. Oh, we can kind of cheat on this one. Wait, let me go up the stairs first. Oh, we can't make that next jump. Go over there, let me jump on your head. Oh, I fell. Don't do that. I fell. Damn. No! What was the very first maze we did? Grass, right? Yeah, I started in the beginning. I'm leaving. I left. Damn. Okay, let's do this. Oh, looks like you got bad taste. Come on, we got time for one more maze. Let's just do a regular maze. Pick a maze, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go get some water. It's very laggy for me. It's not working because those are like specifically targeted for like PC or like smartphone and stuff. Sure. Okay. It's not a maze. Leap. Short text before you play. This is a relaxing game with interesting levels. This game has 10 levels with 4 stages in each level, so 40 in total. To move to another level, you need a 4-digit code. Go from stage 1, stage 2, stage 3, and stage 4 in order to get the correct code. Don't forget to leave a like and add. Okay, let's do this. Oh damn! You don't even need a binocular, it's not even letting me grab it. I did. Okay, that's weird. Yeah, it's been doing that to my game, not letting me grab anything. Why is it not letting me do it? It's not letting me do anything. No, you have to press the green button after you enter it. Enter! Finally! We gotta go stage one first. Oh, I died! No! Four? Oh, we're supposed to... Okay, you go to stage two, I'll do three. I didn't figure it out. You do one, I'll do two. Well, I died, god damn it. God damn it! Now I'm really doing it. What number are you on? Six. 4, 6. Does that guy know all the codes already? You do 1, 2, I'll do 3, 4. I can't open it. serious? 8532. I know they're not making me go through a maze right now for a code. -5. You should have seen the last day of two things they made me do. Like, first, we had to like literally look up, down, side to side for a number. And then keep typing it into the door and open it to the next door. -0. I don't know why this thing doesn't work for me. They cleared it. I got summer and winter. 6. So pretty. Popsicles. Oh, I died. I die in the last one? Are you kidding me? Two. God damn it! That guy put 4. Is it 4? Yeah, he put 4 already. God damn it, whatever. He knows the last number, I think. No, he doesn't. He died. God damn it, I keep dying! Yeah, I know. Of course. He's going to stage 2, so I'm just gonna do 4. Disappearing platforms, wow. Five. The last number is five. You did one? I don't know what second is. He didn't. Nine. 9-5. 3 and 4 is 9 and 5. I don't know. I'll do 2. Oh, god damn it. Good job. Yeah! 2. What was it? Okay, 8-2. What is it? I told you what it was. I thought you would remember. That's why I told you. Yes. I'm doing 3 and 4, you do 1 and 2. I know, for now on. Go, enter. I know you're not serious right now. Yo, how do you even see the other things halfway through it? He entered it, that's why. He entered double numbers. Level error. My game is glitching, I can't take any of them. Look how many people are in that one over there. Playing the game. You see all those names bouncing around? Well, no, it didn't. Well, nope. I can't because my tapping doesn't work, and I don't like playing when it does that. I couldn't enter no codes. Yeah, but that's boring. I want to do it by myself. Well, thanks for watching, everyone. I'm getting off now. Bye, guys.